intelligence unit. He spent 3 nights in detention. This elder, Noor Muhammad Lala, who is the father of Wali Muhammad, also spent 3 nights in detention. I asked to interview the father and son who were abused away from the other villagers because of the deep cultural sensitivity involved.
Was up a dear to the other thing of an arawa to a lag.
The American raid was so confronting, the villagers want to show me every indiscretion. This field is where the helicopters landed and destroyed the wheat harvest. For the Marines, all doors look the same. They did not realize that what they hacked through was the door to the mosque.